English vocabulary words for air transportation from EspressoEnglish.net. Parts of an airplane. The back of the plane is called the tail. The plane has two wings, and the engines are what power the airplane. The middle compartment, where all the passengers sit, is called the cabin. The front room, where the pilots sit, is called the cockpit. And the very front of the plane is called the nose. Helicopter. A slang word for a helicopter is chopper. Jet. Jets are often used in the military. Hot air balloon. Parachute. Hang glider. Skydiving. To learn more vocabulary words with lots of pictures, check out the Vocabulary Builder course at EspressoEnglish.net. You'll increase your vocabulary, improve your fluency, and learn hundreds of useful English words. Visit EspressoEnglish.net and take the Vocabulary Builder course.